Taylor Josh here at Kissel Motorsports, and thank you for your interest in this 2021 Beta 500 RRS Lowboy. This bike sits about 2 inches lower than the factory height. It has 1,627 miles and 67 hours of runtime. It's got Sycra handguards. Also, it has an EFM auto clutch. Overall, the plastics are in nice shape. I mean, minor scratches on the front fender. Loose racing fender bag there. Graphics have a couple little blemishes in them. Left-handed handguards got some scratches. Yeah, EFM auto clutch. Solid balls of my feet on the ground. If you're a guy or gal that, you know, is under 5'9" but wants to ride a Beta Dual Sport, this would be a good option for you. Does have a previous owner installed a strobing headlight. We can keep that just for safety reasons, or we can remove it. That's it. Give us a call today or email info@kisselmotorsports.com.